The tee shot on this par 3 plays a little downhill, and the green is hidden from the tee box. Large bunkers across the front, on the left and on the right, make this a small target to hit. Find the green and you will be left with a putt which slopes from front to back and generally is a little quicker than the rest of the greens. Like all of the par 3s on this wonderful course, a 3 is well earned.